broadcasting from Kempton Middle School in Mineral Falls, Ohio.
We've got the latest scoop on school spirit, academics, and fun activities coming up. More details to come.
On Team 7-1 in Language Arts, students are mastering the skills needed for understanding informational text. Analyzing metaphors, recognizing inference, and summarizing are a few of the skills being concentrated on. In history, the students have completed units over Rome, diversity and civil rights in the United States, and people in history number 2. The students will finish the year with an overview of the Middle Ages, Renaissance and Reformation, and exploration. In the 7th grade math classes, they will focus on simplifying algebraic expressions and solving equations and inequalities. In the advanced math classes, students will finish up the 7th grade algebra concepts and move on to the 8th grade material. In science class, 7-1 is investigating weather and climate. By observing our daily weather patterns and measuring changes in the atmosphere, they are predicting upcoming weather changes and events. They are also studying how the Earth is heating and different kinds of wind.
Team 7-2 students will be stepping back in time and creating fun musical parodies of ancient Rome. This should be both fun and entertaining. In science, they are developing future meteorologists as they study their unit on weather and climate. Look for them on the news in years to come. In mathematics, they are finding the positives and negatives of the distributive property, while Mr. Shannon is looking to factor out negative behavior to show that they focus on the positives in Team 7-2. In conjunction with reading the novel Drums, Girls, and Dangerous Pie, a story about a middle school boy with a little brother suffering from cancer, students will be making no-sew blankets to donate to the oncology unit at Akron Children's Hospital. And they would also like to remind everyone to wage hope.
On Team 7-3, students completed a grammar unit in language arts and are writing informative biographical papers. They just finished up A Christmas Carol and enjoyed comparing the story to the movie. In math, students are beginning work with integers, and they just finished up percents. In science, 7-3 is learning about storms, weather prediction, seasons, and climate. In social studies, 7-3 students are focusing on the Dark Ages and just finished learning about ancient Rome.
Team 8-1 is excited to meet their new ELA teacher, Ms. Logan Boggs. Ms. Boggs is a senior at the University of Akron and will be with them until mid-May. During the third quarter, students will be completing the College and Career Research Project, writing position papers, and starting the Memory Book Project. Eighth grade math is finishing up their module on linear equations and graphing on coordinate planes. Next, they will deal with sequences and writing equations to calculate any term value in a sequence. Integrated 1 is starting Chapter 5, which deals with exponential functions and simple and compound interest. In science class, students are busy digging into the Earth's changing surface. Studies include weathering, erosion, and deposition, and other processes that shape our Earth's surface. This picture shows students completing a lab experiment on mechanical and chemical weathering. During this quarter, students are writing a research paper about the significant roles our founding fathers had in the development of the United States of America in social studies. While researching, students are sharpening their skills on how to read and think like a historian by using many different types of sources to conduct their research.
Team 8-2 had lots of fun at their bowling field trip on Friday, February 9th. At this time, history classes are learning about the foundations of the United States government. Later this grading period, students will be working on a project that goes with the first Industrial Revolution. In language arts, students will be completing a career project as well as writing a series of essays that will be part of their memory book project. Science classes lucked out with perfect weather in November for hiking the ledges at Virginia Kendall and performing water quality testing on the pond. Students had a blast pond dipping for organisms and spending the day outdoors. Our classes will continue expanding on Earth science as they move from constructive forces and inside Earth to weathering, erosion, deposition, and the landforms created by destructive forces. Math 1 and General Math are both moving into graphs of various types. They will be talking about slope, y-intercept, increasing and decreasing, rate of change, and continuous and non-continuous. Time to break out the graph paper.
On Team 8-3, in science class, students are busy digging into Earth's changing surface.
Studies will include weathering, erosion, and deposition, and other processes that shape our Earth's surface. They will then take a trip through geologic time, and their activities will include a virtual dig for fossils, identifying bones and owl pellets, and using a dichotomous key, and identifying and classifying real fossils found at Caesar Creek State Park in southeastern Ohio. Team 8-3 would like to welcome Rachel Bickle from KSU as a science student teacher. In English Language Arts, they just concluded their unit on October Sky by viewing the film adaptation, which helped the students analyze the extent to which the film stays faithful to or departs from the original text. They have stepped into the world of memoir writing and are in the beginning stages of their first short memoir. In American history, Team 8-3 students analyze the failures of the Articles of Confederation and are looking at the solutions put forth by our founding fathers in the United States Constitution. They will then dissect the actions of early presidential administrations as they establish a strong federal government, provide peaceful transitions of power, and repel a foreign invasion. High school counselors have also made their way into history class to talk about scheduling and classes offered at the high school. In math, they are applying their long-developed algebra skills to be able to work with functions before taking an algebra break to look at the real number system. Integrated Math 1 classes have nearly finished their algebra portion of the year, sequencing their way into exponential functions before starting a stats unit.
And moving on to the news from the labs, not the retrievers, the reading lab is anxiously awaiting the arrival of their new throne chair to add on to their couple of ball chairs they have. They wanted some more comfy options to sit in while they read and write. Mrs. Garduño wrote for a PTSA grant and was awarded some money that Kempton also added to help with this alternative seating. Thank you for keeping them both comfortable and engaged. They just started reading the realistic fiction novel Mercy on These Teenage Chimps by Gary Zudo. And in math lab, students continue to explore a variety of alternate methods to gain confidence and fundamental math skills. Using the CBA curriculum, students work to develop a better ability to explain processes in order to make connections to more advanced concepts. They are investigating a series of hands-on math games in order to develop math fact fluency and recall time. Mr. Daniels and Mrs. Garduño led some of these math games for K-6 students at two recent Title I family nights the district held at the Stonewall Falls Public Library.
The Kempton Jazz Band is preparing for their concert on March 22nd in the high school auditorium. They are planning to have a guest there, so stay tuned for more details. Band students are also going to be participating in a solo and ensemble contest. Many students will be asked to perform in small groups, as well as performing solos. Students will perform their musical selection for a judge and get a performance grade, as well as specific comments regarding their performance. Additionally, there will be a freshman band orientation at the high school on April 9th at 7 p.m.
This year, the Kempton Drama Club will be presenting the comical play Don't Rock the Boat by Tim Kelly. The SS Vengeance is a refurbished gunboat on its maiden voyage as a cruise ship with the youngest captain in history. The zany hijinks of the eccentric passengers and crew are interrupted by pirates who want to take control of the ship to take it back to their homeland. The play is on Friday, March 16th and Saturday, March 17th at 7 p.m. and on Sunday, March 18th at 2:30.
The transitions and career students in FCS are hard at work on their career projects. With continued innovations to technology in today's society, some of the jobs they will hold have not even been created yet. Hard to think that we are learning about careers when the job we will have may not even exist. For the LeBron James Challenge that took place in December, our class has made no-sew-fleece scarves to donate to those less fortunate. In 2 days, we put together 120 scarves to donate to the cause. Great job.
During this quarter, the 7th grade art room has started to convert to a flipped classroom. Students now use Google Classroom to take pictures of their work, upload it, and write their artist statements all online. This is a great way for students to keep track of all their projects and to keep a digital portfolio in their Google Drive to carry with them in years to come. So far, students have learned about contemporary artists looking at pieces in new and interesting ways.
Students have also worked with Clay and John Mandalas.
We would like to congratulate Team 7-1 for winning hockey for intramurals.
And that's a wrap on this quarter's newscast.
We're here broadcasting from Kimpton We are here broadcasting from Mineral Falls, Kimpton Middle School.
Yes.
Somebody
turn
the lights off in the library. That's okay.
What? What?
Oh, that's creepy.
We're fine.
I like it though. Yeah, it's.
And in math lab.
You did it right.
And graphing on the coordinate plane. Ages. And just. Dang it.
And moving on to the labs, not the retrievers. In the reading lab is a. And moving on to the news from the labs. No.
I'm stopping you.
Options while they furiously read it and. While they furiously read.
You were doing so good.
Reading and writing. I need to color code this.
I thought you would.
Safe.
You have to say in math lab. Okay, just talk normal.
Hi, my name is not
Mom. No, talking.
I'm Rachel.
I know.
Okay, wait. One of you talk.
I'm Rachel.
I'm talking.
Their homeland. The plays on February.
Man!
You were good too. That was almost there.
I saw the F and thought February. Oh,
it's okay.
Team 8-2 had lots of fun at their bowling trip on
Oh my gosh, this is literally